Hi guys, your Punjabi chef is back with another episode of Get Curried. My today recipe is a twister. It's my version of Bhuna chicken wings. But I'm not gonna waste my time explaining the dish, but I'm gonna show it to you all. So let's start cooking. First, we'll marinate the chicken. I'll start off by adding ginger garlic paste, green chili paste, red chili powder, coriander powder, teaspoon of turmeric powder, garam masala, black pepper, salt, and one big tablespoon curd, and last, freshly chopped coriander. Now mix the marination with the chicken wings. I'm mixing my chicken wings with my hand, as lot of you insisted me to do. I will let the chicken rest for at least 15 to 20 minutes. By that time, we'll start preparing the masala. As my chicken is resting, now we'll start off with the bhuna masala. First, I'm gonna add coriander seeds, 3 to 4 green cardamom, 1 black cardamom, then cumin, whole black peppercorn, and few pieces of cloves. After adding all the whole spices, make sure your pan is on a very low heat so that the whole spices don't get burned. Let me tell you a secret, the combination of black pepper and clove give more flavor to the masala and rest just act as a support. Just to level the heat, I'm gonna add little salt to it. I'm gonna let my masala cool for a while, then I'm gonna grind it into nice fine powder. My masala is now ready. I'm gonna use it later, but now let's start with the chicken wings. For searing the chicken wings, first I'm gonna take a pan, heat it up, add oil, add little bit of ghee. Nicely let the oil and ghee spread all over in the pan. I'm gonna start adding one piece of chicken wing at a time into the pan. Sear the chicken on both sides for at least 2 to 3 minutes. Let the marination dry up. You can follow my method of pan searing it in the pan, but also you can do one more thing by deep frying it. I'm gonna transfer my chicken wings to another burner and alongside start preparing the bhuna masala. For the bhuna masala, first I'm gonna add oil into the pan. With that, I'm gonna add little ghee for flavor, few pieces of black peppercorn, and next, chop onion and saute it till it get nice golden brown. Cook the onion properly till they are nice and jammy because they will give base to the bhuna masala. As the onion start reaching its brownness, I'm gonna add little water to balance the heat. I'm gonna transfer all my chicken wings into the masala pan with all the masala and the juice. Now, let's start mixing the chicken with the masala. As the fat starts separating, now I'm gonna add curd to the chicken wings. Now mix it up nicely with the chicken. Now I'm gonna add the bhuna masala which we made earlier. I'm gonna add at least 2 tablespoons. Mix it up nicely with the chicken. My masala is ready. Now I'm gonna add little water to get semi-thick gravy. Close the chicken wings with the lid and let it cook for 5 minutes. My chicken wings are ready. Now I'm gonna add fresh coriander, lots of it. This will enhance the flavor. Mix it up with the chicken. And with that, lemon to finish. And our bhuna chicken wings are now ready. Now we'll do the plating. some lemon slice on the side, coriander sprig, and chopped red chilies for garnish. Our bhuna chicken wings are now ready. So guys, I hope you enjoyed my version of bhuna chicken wings, which I made with lots of love. You also do try making this at home and do let me know kaisa laga and share your love in the comment section below. I'll see you soon in the next episode. Till then, take good care and keep cooking.